The armed forces of the Russian Federation continue the special military operation in Ukraine. High-precision air-based missiles of the Russian Aerospace Forces have destroyed a large ammunition depot of the Ukrainian group of troops located on the territory of the Energomashspetsstal plant in Kramatorsk city.